Welcome to this comprehensive guide where we'll delve into using VirtualBox alongside GNS3 to simulate computer networks effectively. This tutorial showcases the integration of GNS3 and VirtualBox due to their robust features and compatibility. Open GNS3. This is the starting point for creating virtual network environments. Wait for the connection to the local GNS3 VM server. A successful connection is indicated by the green lamp on the local server turning on. Then, select New Project to establish a dedicated workspace for your simulation endeavors. To import VirtualBox VMs into GNS3, start by clicking on New Template. Then, opt for the option to manually create a new template. This choice provides you with increased control over configuring the virtual machine, VM, to your specific needs. Scroll through the options until you locate VirtualBox VMs. This section will display all VMs available on your VirtualBox hypervisor. Allow a few moments for the list to refresh, ensuring you have an updated view of the available VMs. Select the VM that aligns best with the requirements of your simulation. Before finalizing the import, it's important to verify that GNS3 has the necessary permissions to access the ports required by your VM within VirtualBox. This step ensures seamless integration and functionality within your simulation environment. Repeat this process for each VM needed to construct your desired simulation topology, ensuring comprehensive coverage of your network setup. To import Cisco routers, begin by clicking on New Template, mirroring the process for importing VMs. Next, opt for the option to install from GNS3 server, which grants access to the GNS3 device library. Within the library, select the specific router model you wish to utilize, such as the Cisco 3725, 7200, or IOU-L3. Then, follow the provided import instructions, typically involving specifying the location of the router image file on your system. It's crucial to ensure that you've downloaded the necessary router images beforehand. You can acquire these images by either following the provided link in the description or obtaining them from a reliable source. This step is essential for the successful configuration and operation of your Cisco routers within GNS3. Repeat this process for each Cisco routers needed to construct your desired simulation topology, ensuring comprehensive coverage of your network setup. We'll be right back. create a simple topology in GNS3, first, ensure that all necessary components have been successfully imported into your workspace. Once imported, begin designing your topology by placing the imported VMs and routers onto the workspace according to your desired configuration. Take into account factors such as network layout and device placement to accurately reflect the setup you wish to simulate. Next, establish connections between the VMs and routers, mimicking the network connections of your intended simulation. By creating these connections, you replicate the communication pathways within your network, enabling realistic testing and analysis within GNS3. This step-by-step process allows you to construct a functional and accurate network topology tailored to your specific requirements. Before commencing the simulation, it is imperative to ensure the readiness of all components and confirm seamless communication between the virtual machines and routers. This involves conducting thorough checks to validate that everything is correctly configured and operational. Perform basic connectivity tests to ascertain that all components are functioning as expected and are configured appropriately for the intended simulation scenario. By verifying the availability and connectivity of the machines, you can preemptively address any issues and guarantee a smooth and reliable simulation experience. This meticulous testing phase ensures the accuracy and reliability of your simulated network environment within GNS3, enhancing the effectiveness of your analysis and experimentation. You've established a strong groundwork for simulating networks using VirtualBox and GNS3. Remember to tailor these steps to align with your unique environment and requirements. We appreciate your support and look forward to bringing you more tutorials in the future. Thank you for following along, and we'll see you soon.